Hi guys, Gary here with our Easter espresso. Guys, wee quick special one. This is Easter, guys. I hope you're all having an amazing time away with your friends, family. Just having a great time, guys, on the Easter holidays. Long bank holiday weekend. It's just perfect. Yes. Right, guys, so listen up. It's now a quarter of the way through 2018. At the start of this year, I said I highly recommend and encourage that you just sit down and you write 3 to 4 things you really want to focus on things you want to work towards for 2018. Things that's going to improve the quality of your life, whether it be in your health, your fitness, you know, your personal life, relationships, maybe even business. Guys, anything that's going to move you forward, right? So this is now the perfect time for you to sit down and review your progress over the first 90 days of the year, right? So where are you? What are you doing that's really moved you forward? What habits have you created? These are the things, guys, that's going to really shoot you on, okay, for the remainder of the year. Now, the great thing about this is if you currently don't or are not making progress as you hoped you would be, okay, it's only 90 days into the year, sit down, take 5 to 10 minutes, and then write down what things you're doing currently that's working, okay? What have you promised yourself at the start of the year, whether it be health, fitness, whatever it is, guys? What habits have you promised yourself but you're not doing, right? And then sit down and think to yourself, where realistically can I build this in, right? Is it getting up 15 minutes earlier to get my workout in and to make breakfast and to have time in the morning as opposed to rushing? Is it maybe going to bed half an hour earlier and switching off the mobile phone a little bit earlier? Things that's going to remove all thoughts other than just rest and enjoy your sleep time, guys. Or maybe it could be something as simple as, you know, maybe you're looking to join the gym, start moving your body, and need a coach. These things, guys, are going to move you forward towards your fitness goals, right? So now's the time to sit down, review your progress, think to yourself, right, what am I currently doing and what I need to do to move myself forward, right? So for me, I set myself personal health fitness related goal. I've got a challenge coming up at the end of May. It's a Spartan race, okay? It's an obstacle course, 5K obstacle course, over 20 obstacles. If you can't complete any obstacles, you have to do 30 burpees before you can move on. That's my big challenge for 2018. So what is it that you're gonna do to challenge you, right? This is exactly what it's all about, guys. You need to set yourself a challenge, something that's gonna take you out of your comfort zone. And not only will I get the benefits of health and fitness, but also in my head, I know I can do this. And if I complete the race, I feel much stronger. And the great thing about it is, I'm not doing it on my own. I'm doing it with 20 other mad cahoots from Sky Fitness, yeah? So it's gonna be a great, great day. Now, other things I wanna focus on is, obviously, family relationships, time away with my family, like now over Easter holidays. These are things, guys, that I penciled into my diary. It just doesn't happen. I actually make it happen. So you write it down and you plan for it, right? And then it actually comes to peace. In the last couple of days, I've had a great couple of days away with the boys and we're just chilling out, having a great time. Now, other things you may want to focus on could be maybe work-life balance. Whatever it is, guys, everybody's got their own, but the key is that you need to take action on it, okay? Stop talking about it, stop watching other people do what they're doing and you do it, okay? And you do the things that you need to move you forward, right? So finish off, guys, sit down, take 5 to 10 minutes. If you're not already where you want to be, now's the time to do it. You take the time, you write down, it could be, say, getting up 5-10 minutes earlier in the morning time, having a bit better breakfast. It could be maybe getting to bed a little bit earlier, getting out, going for a morning run. Guys, this is Monday morning. If I was at home now, I'd be doing exactly the same thing. I'd be out for my morning run, only be a lot colder. And I'd be out, it'd be darker, but I'd get out and do it. I've been doing it for the last 3 to 4 months, 25 minute loop every Monday morning. Gets my head right, gets my body right for the week ahead, right? So guys, finish off. Take 5 to 10 minutes over the Easter holidays, plan what it is you want to do for the rest of this year. We've got 9 months. Now's the time to attack it. Don't be wasting it, guys. Have a great Easter holidays, guys, and I'll speak to you all soon.